Oh, hey, it's Sexy Mama on the mic.
Hey, Tim.
Bang, bang.
When will you stop this stupid thing?
Episode 8, Walking Dead Season 1. We're in Episode 2 right now. So, that timing last episode was impeccable.
My God. That's welcome good. Back to Walking Dead.
Let's get it.
So,
we're in a dairy farm.
You guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle,
we're going
we still
to
have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stock.
Why are we bringing the fucking teenage
and with
little
the vegetables
kid?
We grow,
oh, yeah,
we
why?
Got plenty of food.
Why
are you dumping them? Take him.
Stay away from that motel for a while.
He's just
this
bait.
Lily Kim is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Think they'd want me for a leader?
Sure. Everybody looks up to you.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Larry knows.
Great. That can't be easy.
Clementine knows. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore and asked me about it. I
yeah,
couldn't
bitch.
Lie to her.
What exactly did happen with the senator?
Oh, boy.
Oh, here we go.
Is that a lie?
I don't know.
You know what happened.
I only know what the press was told. I don't know your story.
Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
I really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up
she
when he did.
She understands you.
Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
Grew up in Macon.
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
You should I do it?
Oh.
Hi.
Oh,
you guys
no.
Have any questions? You come to me.
Hey!
Bitches like it when you take over. Anyway.
9, including the kid.
Well, the kid here is our newest arrival, but we're all looking forward to some food. We really need it.
Well, here's to helping each other out. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I
Lee's
said,
the best in winning question.
Quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
I guess I have him when you murder
in
someone.
In summers, I used to help out on a goat farm. Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the
dairy
these
guys
for
I don't trust
as long
these guys.
As I can remember, but now
something's going to
you
shit.
You think you're
going
to cut me out of this?
What?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always
fucking
pulling this shit.
Bandits.
Who?
Those look like the people who raided
man,
my camp.
Who are they?
Shh. Fuck you. Fucking you knew we were hungry. And are. You guys were keeping it
there's
all
there's only
yourself.
Two.
Oh no, there's
yeah, and you
lot
know what?
More
we ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens. But let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Fuck you!
Oh!
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Jesus!
Asshole!
That's gonna check some crawlers, man. Or walkers.
Going to shit. Come on. Let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
Dude.
Yo. Search him.
Did he shoot him in the head?
I think so. He's got a belly on him. He's eating good.
Imagine a walker using a gun.
Here it is. St. John Family Dairy. Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
That doesn't seem reliable.
Have any accidents?
Ever have any accidents?
Nah. It's safer here than out there.
This place looks untouched. You never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John.
Hello,
and welcome
mama.
To the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee.
There can only be one
from
mama.
Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
Damn straight. Should I do it again? Fuck it.
I've got things under control over there.
Well, I hope you know what you're
doing. Lily's about to smack my ass.
That place isn't safe like it is here. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Thanks for having us. We brought some gasoline on good faith.
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Aww.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right.
What if
hopefully
it's a cow
Maybell will make it through this bout of whatever.
Zombie cow.
Zombie cow.
That's for a good
I think it's why humans infected.
Our cow is sick. What's she?
We have a vet. Cows.
We could bring her. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come for the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend, and I'll prepare some dinner—a big feast for all you hungry souls.
There's
It'll
a trap.
Be nice to have some folks
Are
to help
sure?
out around
yeah,
here.
Yeah, really nice.
Danny, why don't you come help me out?
Maybe that's what is giving away.
Why don't I head
because
back
so
with
nice.
The food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee.
No, I don't want to. No! No! She's going to die! If she dies, I'm going to be so mad. I'm going to fuck the rest of the game up.
What if those two...
He's underage!
He's underage.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Yeah, let's make sure this place is safe.
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously, they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right. I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
Imagine one of the kids accidentally touching the fence.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Should I talk to him? So we're there.
Look how he stares at him.
So what have you found out? Is this looking like a good place to stay?
I'll keep looking around.
All right, keep me posted.
What? That was boring. Who's that guy? Right? Was there a guy sitting somewhere? What's this? Can I sprint? I guess there's a swing.
It's the broken swing.
Can I do anything to it?
Too bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play
but it's
on.
It's next to the
Kids
fence.
Kids used to like that old swing more than the toy.
Look how close it is to the That's fence. Great. Imagine them swinging.
Mind if I fix it?
Sure, that'd be great. Mama sure does appreciate y'all helping out.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the seat and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the same
can
cut know
boards
we can
like
our
the god.
It says buy status, man. Is there, was there boards over here? No? Let's talk to this dude over
you
here.
You still have your axe.
Of course I do. Okay,
is it like
actually.
In your pocket? Like, it's not,
let's
not
turn
like...
around. Where's this motherfucking axe, dude?
Pointy.
Wow, let's talk to this guy, then I'm gonna do that shit over there. Why would you have it so close to the fence? What if someone comes across and knocks it over?
I don't think they can get to the thing though, right?
Ah.
Seems pretty cool.
Hi. Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back in the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. Been stockpiling, huh?
No one fucks with us.
Yeah, anyone tries to fuck with us, they'll regret it.
Well, protecting your people is important, but in my experience, having that many guns around is when people get dangerous.
He will remember that.
An electric fence is enough to keep out walkers?
Walkers? Is that what you call them? That's good. The old one wouldn't have, but Mac, he was our foreman. He figured out how to amp it up with the generators. We used to sit out here some nights and watch the sons of bitches sizzling pop when they got too close. Closest Damn. Thing to entertainment these days, I guess.
These generators are enough to power the whole dairy?
We got lots. We gotta keep trading for fuel as much as we can, but they all work together to do the trick. Like us.
We can't be the first people you've invited up to the dairy.
Well, no, we've made similar deals with other folks, trading for gas and food, but ultimately they moved on, looking for the people they lost contact with.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay Yo, attentive. This is fishy.
Never know.
I don't trust this. Let's just stay at our motel. It's nice over there. Motel.
Motel. This is a big farm. That.
Why don't they just cut it like half the size and like...
So how's the place look? Less electricity. To stay?
It's kind of true.
We can?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
Why the hell did you have to tell him I thought he was a racist? As if tensions weren't high enough.
Sorry, man. It popped out. I mean, you did admit it right to his face.
We'll work it out somehow.
Well, hopefully he'll calm down once he's out here.
Oh.
Oh no.
There's an arrow.
There's one. Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off.
Can I grab the arrow?
Okay. Who do you think he was?
It doesn't matter. Maybe the St. John boys are using this guy for target practice?
Poor guy.
I don't know what got him first, the arrow or the fence. Either way, hope he was already dead. Disgusting.
Oh, you don't even keep the arrow.
I didn't?
No.
Come on.
It's not in your
inventory.
I'm
sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
Yeah, well, it's useless without gas. We might need food, but the St. John's need gas, too.
Not many drivers these days, Lee. We could scrounge up a year's worth of gas, easy. So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
What do you mean by that?
I don't know. They seem decent enough. I just want you to know that I've got your back if anything goes down. That's all.
Thanks.
Love
There's
you.
Another one.
I see it.
Yeah, what if they start overrunning this place? And then, like, they would just knock down the fence. Look, it's already bent.
Fucking bitch, dude.
Man, the fence burned right into its hands. I think they fused together.
We are one.
Oh, God, here we go.
No, it broke the fence. Oh.
Man,
that takes skill,
right,
man, that breaking the fence.
They fused together.
I know that motherfucker.
Man,
oh, my God.
Stop clicking on it.
They fused together.
You never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
You gotta take your hands off?
Christ.
I
can't stop thinking about dinner.
It's off,
Thanks
though.
For the rations.
Is it?
Earlier. Yeah.
He
said he
turned it off. Eating in front of the kids, but it's all that's keeping me on my feet right now.
We'll go ask for more to eat after this is done.
Alright. I can suck it up. Come on, I think I see where they're getting in.
Oh my gosh.
This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea.
Whoa. This is gonna be bad. He's about to get shot. Remember the preview?
If you're waiting for that guy to help, it ain't gonna happen.
Yeah, he gets there on the back.
Oh.
Little help here, Lee?
I saw it on the preview. It kind of ruins it.
Dang.
Oh, God.
Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
Oh! Oh!
What the? Get to the gate! Get down!
You asshole! Jesus!
Oh no. What are you gonna do, Tim?
Who the fuck is that?
No idea!
Fuck! Now
what?
With the fence on, that gate is our only way out!
Can't hide forever!
Oh, that was so close.
Can you not push it?
No. It's on the side.
Oh, wait, unlock. Maybe you have to unlock that.
The blades are stuck in the dirt.
We had an agreement. I see now, you fuck.
What agreement?
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. This thing's so scary.
Oh, what?
Come on. We can reach the gate. We can get through this fence and back to the house.
Why are you turning on? That's my thing.
Shit, that hurts.
I don't know why he turned it on.
Ooh.
Did you really think you
You know, he has more of a chance to get shot. Because he's further back. Oh my God.
What happened? Shit. It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. Gonna have to move.
I'm gonna get shot.
Oh god.
This is intense. Ooh. This guy has this fucking thing in his arm, dude.
Oh no.
Oh no, come on.
Come on.
Another one? How many of those things did we push down?
Fuck you, strong bitch.
Okay.
You really think you can fuck with us?
What are we fucking with? Dude, I knew he was alive.
Ooh.
Ooh. You got a tough dude.
You okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Barely.
Come on. The gate's
oh,
right there.
Oh God. The track didn't catch the half of the body.
Come on, dude. You fought everything, dude. Did I die?
Yeah, you just died.
You. What?
You just died.
He tripped.
You just died.
He tripped. How much was
I gonna do this again?
How many of those things?
How much was stop him tripping?
Just do it.
What? Lee is so clumsy, man. Yeah, like he didn't get bit here, dude.
Dude, their bones are rotting. Their flesh is rotting. How are they so strong?
That's a good point.
Oh, and he can do that to his body.
Why don't you just throw him on the fence? He would die.
Yeah.
I'm saying, I'm going way ahead. Oh, shit.
The gate's right there.
Oh, okay.
We gotta hit that. Dude.
Oh.
Okay. Let's get out of here.
This is Sparta.
What's wrong?
The electric fence came on. Some people started attacking from the woods, and we got trapped between them and the fence.
Holy shit, are you okay?
I heard Mark yelling. Thought y'all were giving me the all clear. Man, I am real sorry.
Oh my lord! What happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, mama.
Yeah, I'll be alright once it's out, but god damn it hurts.
Oh no.
Hey y'all!
Mark, oh my god.
Hey, y'all.
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh no.
I should just
pull it out.
Oh, no, honey. Come on. Brenda's got you. Come on inside.
Brenda's
now.
Got you.
We'll have you all sorted.
I still don't trust these guys, man.
Oh,
what?
No.
You must be the best.
What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhands. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
It was just a fluke thing. We can't stop assuming there aren't bad people out there.
What the hell do you mean a fluke?
It could have happened anywhere. Could have happened to us in the motor inn.
Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Damn.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Oh, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my...
Oh, no. Yeah.
I'm starting to like him, to be honest.
You're charming, Dad.
Yeah, because he's much of an asshole as you are.
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor in until we get back.
Hey, I remember seeing kids in your group, so I went ahead and fixed that swing while you were out. Hope you kids like swings.
A swing! I love swings! Just like at my treehouse! Come on,
Doc! I don't trust it.
Why don't you kids go and play on the swing, huh?
Yeah.
I don't trust it because he built it.
Oh. Anytime. We're looking out for you.
I was gonna fix it.